You look out behind your eyes. Now you're on fire. Ouch. You know, the first thing I need to stop behind me. Okay, there we go. Hello, people. Okay, I won't break. Alright, let me fix something for the Twitch stream real quick. Okay. We are on, by the way, for those wondering, pre-show. Oof. Welcome to pre-show for those who are hanging out. And there we go. There's our stuff up. Perfect. Let's get that up. Now that we're all set. Oops, I didn't mean to go back to Twitch. Let me go back to my channel. Channel. Oh, ow. Everything hurts. Onward, how may the world burn. And this is pre-show for those wondering. Let me edit that into the title. Pre-show. Let me, there we go. There's that. And then that. Now you can see it's pre-show. An empire is only at the top. The madness and the greatness can both share a face, and nobody convinced me to stop. Destiny. I don't want to play this game. So fear me or love me, it's all the same. Hi, Fraz. Perfect timing, buddy. Came in right as I started singing. Oh, god damn it. I can't laugh. I want to leave again. Well, I stopped singing. You're good now. You're safe, I promise. For the time being. Until I die again. So tell me, how's your day going, Fraz? Oh, you're typing tonight. Good. Oh, fair enough. Did your mic break? Or you just don't want to talk to me? Ow. Why does lifting hurt? Oh, okay. Sounds good. There you are. Hello. Oh, how you doing, Fraz? Now that your mic's there. Maybe. Or you're being quiet. Or I don't have any volume on. No, I've got you at 100. I just can't hear you. This was working the last time. Okay. I guess you've got time to fiddle with it, so while we chill, talk, hang out, get to know each other, Fraz. Also, I love that I have the second most health out of the group, yet I'm the squishiest of the group. That is, well, actually, never mind, that's Kimitar. Oh, you're fixing it, no worries. Oh, God. Ow, why does breathing hurt when you have bruised ribs? Oh, here, real quick. I'm gonna jump for something and I'll be back in a moment.
Hate me.
Hey,
I
Cap.
don't hate
I hate
you.
me too.
Hey,
Oh,
DM.
hi.
How's it going,
Hello.
Killian?
Cap, quick question.
Yeah?
Do we drink to the gods tonight?
Oh, we drank to the gods tonight.
All right, good.
Why would
Trying
you
Get
do?
over here. It's D&D tonight. Let's go.
Oh, we're doing D&D right now.
Okay. We drink to the gods tonight playing Monster Hunter, for those who are wondering. Well, I guess since no one's here, I can sing again. It's all the same. Oh, damn it, Fraz! I was gonna start singing, then you showed up. Never mind, I won't do that. I'm not gonna torture you. Okay, no worries. Goes and reinstalls Discord while I silently sing in the background. The same. What's a good song? Here we go. Do 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 do. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. You're alone, you're on your own. So what? Have you gone blind? Have you forgotten what you have and what is yours? Glass half empty. Glass half full. Either way, you won't be going thirsty. Your blessings, not your flaws. You've got it all. You've got a mind in the sound. It's not much more. Yeah, definitely, I'm your clown. You're in control, yet of the monsters inside your head. Put all your faults to bed. You can be king again. You don't get what all this is about. You're too wrapped up in your self-doubt. You got that young blood, set it free. You got it all. You've lost your mind in the sound. There's no much more. You can't reclaim your crown. You're in control, and of the monsters inside your head. Laid all your faults to bed. You can be king, in my madness. There's no logic in your sadness. You're gaining a single thing from misery. take it from me. You've got it all. You've got your mind in the sound. You're so much more. You can reclaim your crown. You're in control. Out of the monsters inside your head. All your fills to bed. You can be Tren again. You're good with that part? I mean, I had you guys on mute in the fucking stream that, or my streaming thing. Ow, fuck, it hurts to laugh. Oh, man. But yes. Anyways, yeah. Fraz, say something.
Hello.
Hello, let me turn you all the way up. Say something again. That was even quieter. Let me go say
Hello.
Something. There you go. Okay. Captain,
Hello.
I didn't need you for anything. I just asked if we drink to the gods tonight.
Oh, yes, we drink to the gods tonight.
All right. Bye. Okay.
Bye.
I'm back. Did you miss me, Tren? Did you want me to sing again? I'll sing for you again.
Don't. No, we're good.
It's too late. I've already picked a song.
No.
Okay. All right, I got you. Sonate me. wait. I gotta find a proper song. You know, Tren needs a song that truly recognizes his glory. This actually might take me longer to find a decent song. Ow, fuck, that hurts. Angel with a shotgun? No, that's too common. Battlefield? No, 1,000 years? No. Ooh, I like this. I don't know what this is. Oh, here we go. Yes, I got you, Tren. Oh, fuck, that hurts. No. But you're gonna hear me anyways. The shade I was. Oh, this doesn't have the lyrics, damn it. Give me a moment. Let me find one with lyrics. Yeah, I can sing. It just, I can't breathe heavily. It's basically the way I can put it. I take shallow breaths and I don't sing very loudly. And I'm keeping my breath under control a lot here. That's why it's so bad. First I was afraid, Down in the darkness I was crawling through the human race. Had the axes through the dark. So I beat them fist against the chest, against my heart. Ayo, hear the sound. We are the underground. Ayo, rising up. We're not afraid of fighting. Finally found my place. I can't do it. Yeah, I can't keep my breath right to do it properly. So I give up for the night. I'm able to do smoother songs. Stuff that's a lot slower I can pull off.
Sunfish scale. Yeah, it's a consumable that stops bleeding.
That would be really useful.
It is really useful.
I don't think I've actually ever used it. Oh god, I can't even raise my arms without pain. Why is there so much pain? Ow! Laughing hurts.
I mean, you know. In your situation, that's kind of what happens. I'm not gonna lie.
Shut up. And what'd you say, Fraz?
Let's make the DM laugh, guys.
Fuck off.
Why do you want to torture him? That's so mean.
Yeah, I got shot to help save a life last night. And then I made a really stupid decision, which I'm not gonna talk about on stream, because that would really get me involved. Yes, really. I actually did. That's why I got shot.
Come here, Katie. Give me some healing juice.
Katie?
Yeah, Darth Bacon.
Oh. Call me a thief. There's been a robbery. Ew, actually, no. Never mind. That's a bad song. I don't want to try and get that. Wait, what's a good song to sing? Things are going to get better. I feel like that's not true.
Are they? Are they really?
Not tonight's session. Do, do, do. Yeah, I can't. I just can't get the breathing down. I was doing better earlier, but I give up. I quit. I'll sing later. Oh man. The wolf and the sheep. That's a song.
Does that Palico have ladybug armor?
Yeah, that's a thing.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Nice.
It's a gatherer.
I appreciate it.
Even Jenny. Come here. She's just 19. Young and naive. Also hide away mess. I was doing better earlier. God damn it. I blame Tren. He gave me stage fright.
You have stage fright?
You should be proud, friend. He made you scared.
No, I don't actually have stage fright. I just legitimately cannot keep my breathing to the point where it doesn't hurt. I was able to do it a few minutes ago, but it's just not working.
Ow.
Yep. Yeah.
Thank you, Palico. You just paralyzed him.
What is that one song that I was listening to earlier? There's a really good... what's it called? But no, I ain't too pr- is that it? No. Wait, is it? Let me check. No, that's definitely not the song I'm thinking of. Fuck, what is that fucking song? What the hell? It's a newer song that just came out. It's not Billie Eilish. What the fuck was that song's name? Oh, shit. I don't actually want to try and sing it. I just really like to listen to it before D&D. God damn it. Where is it? No, it's not I'm the Bad Guy. See if I can find it. Ready as I'll ever be. Yes, ready as I'll ever be. There we go. I've really gotten into that song. I don't know what it's from off the top of my head, but.
Oh god damn it, Duncod! Where are you? There you are. Get away.
Duncod.
Go. I don't want you here. Leave. Get the fuck out.
Mm.
Thank you.
This is just a good song. Believe me, I know I've sunk pretty low. Whatever I've done, you deserved. A bad guy, that's fine. That's no fault of mine. Successful fast will be served. Time to stand up and. Ugh. Nope. I can almost do the song. I've listened to it enough times. Fraz.
Almost.
I have a question. You might know where this song's from. If you can find out, that'd be amazing.
What?
Ready as I'll ever be.
No.
God damn it, Fraz. Be useful. Or I will do everything in my power to start belting out the worst songs I can find.
As long as you sing them, DM, they're always the worst songs.
Tren, I both appreciate that and your want to call you an asshole for that. I want to say this is from Hamilton.
I love you, TDM.
Do you?
Yes.
Okay.
I appreciate you.
Someone has to.
That's for sure.
Don't make me laugh. Fuck off. That hurts.
They say laughter is the best medicine.
Not when you have bruised ribs. Ow. Fuck. I reach for my chest thinking, oh yeah, it's in my chest that hurts. But no, it's because I'm laughing with my stomach. Fucking goddamn it. Ow.
Sounds like it's from a musical.
That's what I'm thinking. I think it's from Hamilton.
I haven't watched Hamilton.
I need to watch it. Wait, let me... I know who to ask. I'm just going to add everyone in the general. Oops, nope.
Why are you adding everybody?
Because there's... Well, there's actually two people it might be, but I want to see if anybody knows. Oh, hi, Wolf.
Hey, Daddy.
Excuse me?
His name is Daddy Master.
Hello.
I'm just calling him by his name. I don't know what you
want. Let me get Fuka in here. Yeah, hello.
Hello.
You're still in the car. We can wait till you get home. It's okay.
Yeah, we're almost home.
Okay.
I
have not. I'm planning to eat it for breakfast tomorrow when I'm probably going to be even worsely hungover because I poured a glass of gasoline. I missed. What'd she say? Oh, okay, I caught that now.
Do you fucking hear this, man?
What?
I don't know. Can you...
I missed everything of that. Anybody else catch it?
Nope. Don't even know what he said.
Okay. I see fire. Running with the wolves. Ooh. You are our only hope now. I feel like that's a song that's appropriate for tonight. Fraz, you're our only hope now. We still can't hear you. You're roboting, Wolf. Like, badly.
Is this thing even ready? I mean, it looks ready, but I can't. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, yeah. It's gotta be ready. Okay, come here.
Okay.
Not
nope, too late. I'm here. What?
I need healing buff. Awesome.
All right, let's hope Fuka gets the message and actually comes in. There's no reason he shouldn't be.
I mean, he is Fuka, though.
It is true. I don't know, maybe he's playing a match of League like usual. Yeah, man. Ow. Rolling dice hurts, fucking criminy.
Huzzah, Odegaard, John.
Nice.
And another Odegaard plate. Two Odegaard plates. What the fuck?
Cool, I can convince you to help me later fight the giant, the marshmallow.
What's
I
want to
fight the marshmallow.
The palomar?
The marshmallow.
Alright. Well, you know what? I'll tell you what. I've got a second cup of coffee here. We'll go all night and get me nice. Some gear.
Didn't
awesome.
We kill marshmallow last night?
I don't know if we did.
We did.
No, you guys killed Legionis from what I remember.
We did kill Marshmallow.
I don't think
you
I got
did?
The part I needed then. Oh, yes, we did kill it. I just needed three more of it, the same part. That's right. So.
We also killed a Barris, Anjanath.
Yes.
Anjanath? No.
I almost have the enough equipment for the full Anjanath armor. I figure if I upgrade enough, maybe Valhazak won't kill me in a single hit.
No.
That's, yeah, pretty much.
All you need is...
Null berries?
No.
No.
Not to get in the way of its breath weapon?
Yes, that one, obviously.
Yeah.
Fire weapons, health crystals, the one that increases your max health. I think it is null berries, the one that...
yeah, nullifies it. Yep.
Yeah. You're gonna need a lot of those.
Yeah.
You don't need the gem that lets you, what's it called? You know the passive in the what's the place called again?
Where's the place called again?
Rotten Vale.
Yes, yeah. You know the passive thing in Rotten Vale where your health suddenly cuts in half?
Yeah.
I think you need the crystals just so that doesn't happen. I think Val has a thing where it bypasses through it. I can't remember which.
Yeah.
Oh, it does? It does bypass through it? So, yeah, just bring hers and max out.
Well, what I need to do is get an upgrade horn so that way I can boost me and Wolf our health quicker, because that was the biggest issue, was keeping our health high.
For some reason, the DM is still playing horn.
Because I'm the best support you could ever ask for now that I actually know what I'm doing.
I also say because you're horny, but okay.
I mean, that was, you know, please, let's not go into that. Not after last night, okay?
Hey, Kuka, wouldn't you say that the DM is horny?
You're an asshole, Tren. Fuka's muted himself. That. Yeah. I am going to go take a leak before we start session.
Get you a cabbage while you're at it.
Get you a cabbage, sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The leak's gonna be covered in piss, though. So.
That's nasty. white sharpness. I love it.
White sharpness is always good. But I think the raw stats are better, depending on the weapon.
Well, I'm playing Insect Clave.
Oh, which one are you using?
The Odegaren one, currently. I saw a build for it. It was pretty much majority Odegaren armor, except for the top, for the headpiece, and that you use the Dragon King eye patch.
Imagine looking up fucking build instead of making your own. What a pussy.
I know.
When are they going to add transmog on? Because I really want to fashion it out.
What'd you say?
When are they going to add transmogs?
Isn't layered armor basically the same thing?
Yeah, but like I want it for a specific fucking armor set thing. Like I want to look good. But I also want to do the most damage I can.
Yeah.
I want a certain build of certain stats, but I also want to look good. And sometimes I look fucking ugly.
Fuck, I'm just melting this thing now.
You know what's the best part about fighting weaker monsters?
What?
A speedrun and seeing how quick it dies.
Yeah. The speedruns in this game are awesome to look at, though.
Too bad people, way too much people are actually trying to follow it and then just die in a single fucking hit. Just they don't understand how to dodge. I've never played with fucking randoms.
Oh fuck, it hit me.
Where's what's up?
Sunfish scale. Sunfish scale. Thank you.
Oh, ow.
Come on. The fuck's that?
My hips hurt.
You ready?
Mafuka, are you gonna be unmuting once the game starts? Yeah, okay. Wasn't sure if you were actually there, you were busy doing something.
More like someone, am I right, Fuka?
We know he could, you know, he's proven that point many a times.
He is muted right now, so we would never know.
You know, I know the perfect song I need to sing, boys. Fraz, this goes out to you.
That you shouldn't be.
Speaking of going, I'm gonna go out.
Hey, Fraz.
Yeah.
I think you mean thank you, man.
No, I really don't think he does.
What?
What's happening here? See, you're face to face with the greatness, and it's strange. I can't even get the thing going.
You can't. You're not on rhythm. Yeah. Stop it.
It's nice to see the humans never change. Open your eyes. Let's begin. Yes, it's really me. Let me take it in. No, it's a lot. The hair, the bod.
Can the DM actually play something on rhythm?
God.
Nope.
What can I say except you're welcome?
Lights
on the sky.
I'm gonna go with that.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay.
Bigger issue here is that he's toned deaf.
Ow, fuck off!
Yeah, but like,
is this a discussion you're really having?
On rhythm?
Fuck off! Yes, I can, and I can actually dance too, you asshole.
Give it enough time.
Fuck you guys. All right.
Maybe on rhythm with the song.
I know you can hear me.
Learning the song, or forget, or just remembering the lyrics. Yeah, he's off key to this. Strongest. So he's done?
I don't think autotune would save him.
Yeesh.
You guys are assholes.
Oh, you finally knew what we were.
Yeah, fuck you, okay?
I mean, we're your friends. We gotta speak the truth.
I'm gonna be right back real quick. I'm just gonna mute myself.
And technically, I am not late. Because Wolf is not here.
You're right. That's fine. I don't care. I'm not in charge.
That's true.
Yeah, I'm just chilling. So I still listen to this pre-show. I can hear the whispers in my sleep. The voices telling me this should be mine. You claim you trust me. You think I don't see
there
the doubt
is.
Behind your eyes. An empire. And it's only at the top. But madness and greatness can both be your face. Ah, God, I screwed that up. I had that earlier. Ow. Yes, I'm always streaming. Don't oof me.
Oof.
Fuck off, Trent.
Oof.
I'm gonna start drinking gasoline here in a minute. Shut up, assholes.
Okay.
The mead that's like 8 years old that I have sitting over there, the ones that are left that no one would drink.
Oh my god. If you die.
I mean, I'm not gonna drink more than 2 glasses. I already promised Captain that. He said he'd stay up with my drunk ass though, so while I gamed, and it sounds like Wolf wants to play Monster Hunter as well.
And me too.
And Trent. So okay. Trent's gonna listen to me, Trent. Bitch. Nah, we can forget Trent. It's okay.
Wow. Thanks.
You're welcome. We gotta go hunt marshmallows, Trent.
Wait, is it the giant fluffy bat one that looks
yep.
a pufferfish?
Yeah. I call him Marshmallow.
Oh, okay.
It's the hearted looking one, yeah.
The Palamu. He's so cute. No, it's more of a bat. Ow. I mean, since Wolf's not here. He has born to play this game. So fear me or love me, it's all the same. Try to find a chain that I won't break, a price I wouldn't pay for what I want. So you can call me. Oh, wow. Fuck, okay, yeah, you're right. I have to learn the song first before I'm gonna sing it. That was very change in pace and hit me a little hard. I've sang this song before, but it's also the fact that it hurts to sing, like, right now to breathe, so.
Man.
I'm like, oh. God.
Time for me to skedaddle out of here. Alright.
The one you should never let your girlfriend see because you'll kill it.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of girlfriends, remind me after this, Fuka, we should get into a voice call for a few minutes. I feel like I'm owed a lecture.
Yes.
After last night. Oh my god. Ugh. So you think I should mix coffee and gasoline?
No.
No.
Why not?
Because you're going to regret it and complain for about a good 5 hours.
You should drink the gasoline, period.
Well, I mean, it's mead. It's alcohol. It's not actual gasoline.
I fucking know that.
Oh, okay. It's got lemon in it.
No.
Oh, yeah, that lemon is going to make it so much healthier and better for you.
It's lemon extract and blueberry juice.
No.
Listen, your kidneys will thank me later.
My liver's dead.
So your liver.
I was gonna say, my liver's dead. There's no use in saving it.
I mean...
After the amount of brandy.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah,
man.
Fuka. Do you remember that brandy bottle that you said tasted like utter shit?
The one you... Yeah, why?
I downed what was left of it yesterday, about half the bottle. That's why I was so drunk last night.
How do you do this? Why?
You know, because I'm in pain, and normally I don't drink. I only have two reasons to drink that have ever been documented. One is when I've injured myself to a point where it's cheaper to drink than to get pain meds. And two is when I get a broken heart. So. And I've got bruised ribs enough to prove that, you know, which one it is. Hi, Wolf. Hello. What's up?
Home.
Nice.
Ready to kill you.
Okay.
Ready to kill. Okay.
Wait, Wolf, can I sing a song to start us off?
Please don't.
Only if you sing Chicken
Sure.
Around.
Fine.
I should play a bard. I think that'll be my next character.
Only if you sing Chicken Around.
I'm rolling a bard. I'm gonna sing everything. Ugh. Okay.
Alright. Trin, stop playing Monster Hunter.
Just pause the game, Trin. Pause the game, Trent.
That was a funny thing. I love that. What was that? That was yesterday, right? When someone's like, just pause. It's like, fuck. Oh, man.
Yeah. Why was it in there?
Out again. Gem? No gem.
Alright.
Ooh, Argosy is important.
Trent.
What?
Pause the game.
I'm getting there in a second. Don't worry.
No. Do it.
I know, I'm coming in a second.
No, you're coming now.
In
a second. There you go. Alright. There we go.
Word choice is everything with these assholes.
It is.
What was that, Wolf? What was that spell list thing for, What was that, spell list thing for, Maya there?
What?
Oh, wow, Trent.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, yeah, totally don't.
What did you say?
Oh, you were you had a PM with Maya earlier that of you guys chatting about something about spell list from the looks of it.
Spell list.
Yep.
Where? When?
It was in your Discord when you were sharing your screen.
No, what? Let me see. Oh. Let's see. A picture of the weapon I made for, the dog. E.T.
Oh. Oh, okay.
So, lady and gentlemen,
I'm back.
Where we left off, y'all killed an old woman, stopped a bar fight.
I killed an old woman.
correction, you and Royce killed an old woman.
I mean...
I made an old woman die of laughter.
I got fucked in the ass.
You did.
No, it was, I mean, she did impulse on me, but you know.
I mean, I never took you for a cougar hunter, but I.
I mean, I'll be honest, everyone would have died.
Panther?
I am, exactly.
Where we left off. In a very brutal fashion, Maxwell, you tossed the old woman into the fiery room, which then exploded. And this entire section where this room is, after, and you heard the screaming stop. Yeah, brutal. Meanwhile, Kimitar, you ran outside, started yelling fire, because there actually is one. This time, that's where we left off. With all that being said, we are out of initiative. What would you like to do?
Not die.
Say, but I am going to try and put out the fire.
Well,
okay.
I'm
how are you going to do so?
Dying.
I believe I have ray.
Is an inf- can keep casting, and it will.
Perhaps.
5, 10. Okay. You imagine you can.
Okay.
Okay. Are you still yelling? Okay. Got
Max will carry you out because I'm unconscious.
Oh, yeah. So you carried him out of the building. What are you doing, Maxwell?
Is there anyone in danger right now?
Can you hear him?
Yeah, he's just really quiet. You have to turn him up.
Yeah.
I change mics.
Okay, turning him up. Say something now.
Test.
Oh, it's still very quiet, but I can hear you.
Okay, good. Is there anyone in danger right now?
Aside from the slowly collapsing building that's on fire, no one really looks to be in danger outside right now. At this point, Gadriel, could you please roll a death saving throw?
That's a 2.
Oh my god.
That's my second failure.
Failure?
That's 2. I failed one last before the end of the stream yesterday. Or last week.
Right. Just a sec.
I'm clutching at my heart. Take me now! Let's see. Alright. Oh. Take me now, please! Kill me before my goddess can get here and kill me!
Fine.
Shut up. Listen, I have a psychotic ex-girlfriend. It's a normal weekend.
I mean...
Yeah?
Yeah, no. No.
God, why is my connection so bad tonight, I wonder?
Where did Wolf go
real quick? He said he'd be right back. Yeah, my bitrate's terrible tonight. I can actually fix the fire if someone can revive me, by the way.
That's metagaming, that's not allowed.
Alright, I can charm the fire if someone saves me.
Charm the fire.
Anything's possible.
I don't think you can charm fire.
I'm gonna grab Kimitar and show the fire its ass. And then boom, it'll be charmed.
Don't think my ass looks like that.
Says Rump Roast.
Listen, if my ass works like that, then why are none of you all charmed right now?
I'm dead!
I'm good. I was the one who scorched that ass.
I mean, he has a point. Oh, man. What the hell? That's weird.
What are they watching? 1 second.
No worries.
I found a meme just for you.
Oh? PM it to me. Or tag me, that works. Let's see.
There you go.
Just because I have a thing for her doesn't mean you gotta call me out like that, alright? I'm not... I've got it pulled up on my laptop, so you're not getting that on stream. Good try, though. God damn it. Fucking asshole. Her new videos have been pretty bad. What? What, Froze?
You fucking simp.
Yeah.
Trent or me?
You.
How? Just because I have a thing for a cute chick? That's not simping. I'm sorry, Fraz. We're not all attracted to chins.
Damn. What did I miss?
Fraz is calling me a simp. For admitting that, you know, Belle Delphine's hot. Henry,
I mean, you're not, like, trying to do anything nice for her just to get laid.
Yeah, I'm not buying her shit.
Bring her, I believe.
Yeah, she's hot. Like, you know, I'm not buying any of her OnlyFans. Like, I'm not doing that shit. I'm not even following her on Instagram, dude. So, fuck you, Fraz. Oh, that's not right. That's so wrong on more levels than one.
I'm back.
Don't look at the chat.
I'm just posting memes.
Shouldn't have left.
Oh, man. I shouldn't have come back.
I'm okay with that. That means I get to go drink.
Okay.
Like this coldest fucker.
At this point.
Oh no.
It's very annoying.
Oh, dear.
Your soul.
Go see.
So. Gadriel, you just lost a death save. That's your second.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Maxwell.
Nothing to do. Can we just. Oh no, wait. The
you
want to
try to walk.
Is he still alive at the point where I can.
Go through the door.
I'm gonna open the door.
You open the door and. Boom. It's gone. You open the door and you can see. At the other end, the bartender is yelling at one of the young men as these two old men run over, and they're not really sure what to do. They just try to help with extinguishing the fire in whatever way possible.
You know, I'm just going to join in and then try to extinguish the fire then until it's extinguished. Which at that
How point, are you going to try?
I'm gonna ask my boss that.
You're gonna ask your boss?
Yeah.
You're gonna yell all the way across the room.
Yeah, what do I do? What do you want me to do?
Put the damn fire out.
Gee, that helps a lot.
He's, at this point, he's just, like, scrambling back behind the bar, trying to find something.
How bad is the fire getting?
It's not spreading at this point. Because
I'm just gonna try to...
Sorry.
Because of what? Because of...
The cleric... casting Ray of Frost. Over and over.
I'm just gonna try to stop the spread of the fire from it actually getting worse, at least.
How so?
I'm just gonna move away the furniture. I'm just gonna throw things if they're light and just push them if they're heavy.
Okay.
I see things across the room causing more damage.
Roll an athletics check. What was that? What'd you roll? Fraz.
That is a 16. I just rolled.
16? You managed to throw back a lot of the burning pieces, kind of get it all into one big pile and stop it from spreading. Kimitar, you're outside, and you see a bunch of really shoddily armed, very poor, drab-looking people, but with weapons and kind of shoddy pieced-together armor run up. You can tell, I mean, in this poor little town, these are the people who have called themselves guards.
Of course.
They run up, and two of them kind of run up to you. The other two start to run in the building. And they ask you, what happened? What's going on? What went down here?
I have no idea what's going on. There's a fire, everything.
Roll deception check.
I mean, to be fair, I don't really know why there's a fire.
Is it
really deception?
You said you have no idea what happened here. You were there.
That's a nat 20 plus 7.
That's a nat 1.
I think I succeed.
I think you do. looking at. Alright, helping out? This one starts to run in behind his bros.
I don't have anything really. Do you have a bucket? I don't
He's like,
in the bucket.
No, we don't got buckets. We got a well about 100 feet from here. Off in this direction.
Okay. I'm gonna look for some sort of container and run to the well.
Okay. Roll a perception check.
This is not my speciality. I got another nat 20 though, so that's fine. So 21.
You actually see? A horse trough out by this horse. It is large.
I guess I'll drag the horse trough over to the fire.
Roll a strength check.
Is it full?
It is. It's about halfway full. And the guard comes and helps, so you have advantage.
Oh, okay. That's good, because I got a 7. Okay, I got a 9.
Amazing.
Total?
Yeah. I'm not that strong.
So,
just thought I'd
on it and tugging on.
Okay.
Not with me, that's a nat 1.
Player death. I'm
the back.
That's how.
Die in the second.
Okay.
Changes.
What are you doing?
The fire. It's out.
These guards run in the scene at this point. It isn't spreading at this point. Well, one of them kind of, what happened here? In there?
Yeah,
who's in there? They kind of try to point you flames out. These gone. Hitting on themselves. They set the fire. Point with the guard. It's over the body. He didn't see kind of long, slender, cloaked body just kind of limp on the ground. And he kind of rolls you over and realizes that you're dead. Just...
Don't worry, it's a normal state.
He turns to you and he goes, "Who's this?
I don't know. Some guy. I saw him in here.
Some guy.
The old lady stabbed him.
What old lady?
There's an old lady. She's in the fire.
You put an old lady in the fire?
I didn't put an old lady in the fire.
Why is the old lady in the fire?
I don't fucking know. Some dude threw him in.
Who threw him in?
I point to Maxwell. That guy.
this guy runs up, grabs you by the shoulder, and spins you around. He goes, did you throw an old woman in the fire?
I pushed her because she attacked me. It just so happened that it was into the fire. That part was...
Roll a deception check.
I accidentally pushed somebody into the fire.
Could have said that, oh, well, she stabbed a guy to death and gotten... so I tried to save him. No.
Hey, that guy that's dead on the ground out there?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's the one that killed him.
Mm-hmm. 15. That's with a 0.
15. He kind of takes a step back and puts his hand on his weapon at this point. And he goes, all right, I'm going to ask you one more time. How did that old lady get in that fire?
I actually completely forgot what happened last session.
She was on the ground. You picked her up and tucked her in.
After she finished inside me.
Are you going to say that?
I'm not going to say that. Okay, so the old lady was stabbing that guy who's dead, probably.
Hi, how you doing?
I tried to stop her, but I didn't. And I think there was a kerfuffle a bit. I don't remember what happened exactly, but I pushed her. I pushed her into the fire as a defensive thing.
At this point, this second old guy, the one who you reasoned with more, kind of walks up and he goes, and he's telling the truth. That old lady, whoever she was, whatever she was, she killed that man out there.
She could have killed more.
And Kimitar, I imagine, just kind of observing, making notes for one of your new drawings.
Yeah, I'm just observing the surroundings, just drawing something, just like, you know, I could probably use that for a card.
Kimitar?
11. Yeah.
In away from the fire.
Z and I run over.
Okay, that's about as far as.
Parcheesi, get back in this house.
The bartender is going to throw a bottle at Parcheesi. That misses and makes the fire. This human guy takes out a cloak and starts trying to bat some of the flames down. At this point, you got about that fire gone. It's really just moving down to embers. Boom, boom. As you guys are getting these flames, like, gotten rid of, you notice the entire section of this corner of the building is, like, caved in on itself. The roof is gone, and it's just a big pile of burning rubble. At this point, you don't see a body yet.
Yet? Oh, wait. I have a spell for this. I have a cantrip for this. No, wait. No, this doesn't help the fucking thing. It's mending, and I thought I could fix up this part of that.
Nope.
I kinda figured.
Kamatar, you get over. Are you chasing the goose or the fire?
I'm gonna chase the goose and I'm gonna hold up my hat and I'm like, God damn it, Pertu, you get back in the hat.
You get about that far, he's just outside.